Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Hungry here, back at it with another video, and today we're reacting to How You Like That by Blackpink. They released it earlier today. I was sleeping, so I didn't react to it on time, but I'm reacting to it now. So, I know I haven't reacted on this channel in a very long time. I usually do Blackpink videos with my friend Adrian, but due to the whole quarantine thing, don't know what's going on. And I didn't want to miss out on this too much, so here we are. I tuned in to the live press conference last night, and then soon after that I fell asleep. I don't know when, what time, I don't it happened. I guess nothing much else to say rather than just let's do this. Here we go. Let me. Hold up. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, hold up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. We need to turn captions on. All right. We starting over. My bad. Okay. I'm liking the outfit. It's all black. That right there, the wings and stuff, that looks badass. Do y'all see this woman? Do y'all see her? Jesus Christ. That's. Okay. Continuing. Man, these sets are crazy. My God, I was not expecting that. They don't gotta disrespect me like that. I know I don't look good, but damn. You ain't gotta repeat it. Shit. Oh, what the heck is she wearing? Oh. That's kind of cool. Oh my God. Again with the disrespect, man. Look. Alright. I get it. This right here, this picture that I stopped on looks so badass. Wow. Dude, these sets that they're on is insane. Jisoo's my bias if y'all don't know, but goddamn. It's illegal. It's illegal how good she is. She looks. Wait, what'd they say? Bring out the what? Bring out the butt, bitch. I don't know if I heard this correctly, but did she say bring out the boss bitch? Where the caption for that? Where's the caption? Yeah. I like their outfits right here. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Should I just keep going or? No, I think that's it. Interesting. That shit was crazy. That's definitely a vibe. I don't see, like, it wasn't, how can I say this? It wasn't a mellow song, and it wasn't too much of a hype song, but it was just enough, like, in the middle to where you just vibe out. And I like that about this song. Still, the disrespect in this song, though. You ain't gotta just keep looking at you and then looking at me, and then we obviously all looking at you, okay? Nobody looking at me over here. Dude, but Jisoo right here in this, oh my god. To be honest, Jisoo throughout the whole video is just, oh, okay. Jennie is my bias wrecker though, if y'all didn't know. She is my bias wrecker. She did her thing, you know? But Jisoo out there just, know what I'm saying? Bruh. I need the photo shoot so I can, you know, make this my new wallpaper. Just saying. Cause damn. Ah, she's so cute. Anyways, we're not here to talk about, you know. Yeah, we are. We are definitely here to talk about them. But not that how they look and whatnot. We're talking about the music here. The music, like I said, I like this song. I'd probably give it like an 8 out of 10. I could definitely vibe to it. I will definitely add this to my playlist. It's not a bad song. It's definitely something to just, you know, bob your head to while you're driving, you know. I can't wait to see the album, to be honest. I like this song. Compared to the last one that I heard, or that was released anyway, that I listened to, the single, Kill This Love, I feel like the layout of the song was super similar, but it's not a bad thing at all, because it's a good, you know, structure of a song. It's a good structure of a song, and it works for them, you know? Like, it's very, very diverse in one song, you know? There's different styles in their song, and I like it. And it fits, I feel like it fits every one of the members equally. But overall, like I said, 8 out of 10. I enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to the album. With that being said, I look forward to doing some more reactions. I haven't done it in a while. I've been focusing on, you know, gaming and stuff, but I'm going to try to bring the reactions back. I haven't really kept up to date with anything new, so I'm going to try to, you know, stay up to date and do all that. So yeah, thanks you guys for tuning in. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Or subscribe. I don't know why I said or. Leave me some feedback. Tell me how I did. You know, or possibly something else you guys want me to react to. But until next time, thank you for stopping by. How you like that?